Hello, my name is Franco Boonzaaier. I am 17 years old and I'm from Gauteng, South Africa. I will be graduating high school in December of 2021 and be looking to start my college career in the fall of 2022. My track and field items are 400 meter hurdles and 110 meter hurdles. I will also be part of the 4x100 and 4x400 men's relay team. I've been doing athletics since I was 6 years old, starting out as a sprinter, then moving over to hurdles. My other sports are rugby, which I had the privilege of representing my school's first team in the 2020 season. The reason I love track so much is because of all the life lessons I have learned from competing. The hard work I have to put during training has taught me that I have to work hard in life to achieve my goals. My goal for the next couple of years is to run the 400 meter hurdles in a sub 53 seconds and my 110 meter hurdles in a sub 14 seconds, and also graduate with a degree in business. Becoming a collegiate athlete would be an amazing opportunity because the exposure and competition to other world-class athletes will help me achieve my goals and also assist me to improve my hurdling technique and ultimately help me become a well-rounded individual.